How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shit bird!
Been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Brad, stop!
T.
Come on, man. Not you too. Sorry.
Sorry!
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some!
It's open!
He's starved. Sorry, poster boy. Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. Looks clear. Now here's a weird fucking door.
Leave it! We're here for Bard.
What was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go. Big, warm RPD welcome. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. I don't know what it is.
Something nasty? Take a look with the cameras. Watch your six.
shooting cops. Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set. Copy that. Fuck's sake, why is it blocked? Better not.